The issues addressed in the National Action Plan include climate change, cybersecurity, and human trafficking, while it also looks at how these issues overall impact the women, peace, and security agenda.
We have set out to train more women on disaster management and humanitarian intervention, and to ensure that there is a gender balance in decision-making structure on those issues.
Nandi-Ndaitwah said the Namibian government will ensure that a monitoring and evaluation plan and regular reporting is undertaken and documented to realize the objectives of the plan.
As the say goes, you track that you value and you invest in what you value. And the National Action Plan are the embodiment of Resolution 1325. Hence, we have to invest on it.
The meeting started Wednesday and ends Thursday. Reporting for NAMPA News, Joy Courses, Windhoek.